Well, the stimuli is a little overwhelming. I saw a dead cow on the way to the sanctuary. It was just right down the road from Rowdy Girl across the street. If you want to pay homage to that sweet soul, it's on my timeline. I said a prayer and took a picture and acknowledged him, but the devastation we are encountering here at the sanctuary is over the top. My stimuli is maxed. Here's some of what we're looking at. What was my office? We were just getting ready to install phones and they were flooded. And he didn't flood. He is alive and well. All of our animals made it. Dry this mess out. Doing our best. That's more than I can take, but I just keep persevering. Here we are. But the good news is, as bad as it is, it's being cleaned and torn out and redone quickly. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Cisco Services.
Cisco Company.
Yep. Moving it out. My books, some of my great books were at least spared. I believe these plants that are still living. These plants are living amongst all of this stuff. Oh Lord. Oh my God. All I'm doing is letting y'all see what I see. Thank you. antiques I've had forever. Had these for so long, ruined. I really, really cherish my little antiques, but at least my photo albums didn't get flooded. Yeah. Stuff in the boxes are okay. Some of the stuff. Go with me. Stay with me. We're going to the back of the house. We'll step over this stuff. Think. Bathroom. Ugh. Oh Lord. All these cabinets are gonna have to be torn out. The door. Just painted this house, y'all. Just got back in it. God. Unbelievable. They're getting to work, but oh Lord. One of my altars. In spite of it. See? Those books. Those are old yoga books right there. Spared. Stay with me, huh? All my furniture just, pardon me, I almost said a bad word. But I still got some pretty stuff to look at when I walk in. Back in the day, was young. There I am, young in West Texas, doing warrior pose. In a nice Coppers Creek. Thank you. All right, guys. I'm trying to look at some nice stuff to walk out of here.